Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram is live in Edgewood tonight. Sheldon.
Yes, that train left downtown Pittsburgh this morning, headed to New York City, and the train traveled on the southbound tracks that you see there up against the trees. Now, police say that 19-year-old Joseph Gray, he walked southbound in the same tracks, but he did not know the train was coming up behind him. Amtrak train number 42 cruised southbound when the engineer spotted someone on the tracks about a quarter of a mile away.
The engineer apparently seen the individual walking on the tracks in front of him, blew the whistle loudly on multiple times, attempted to get his attention, started to brake, and the individual never left the tracks and was struck by the train.
The medical examiner identified the victim as 19-year-old Joseph Gray of Pittsburgh. Apparently, he was walking southbound in the same direction as the train as it came up behind him. Police say Gray was struck in the southbound lane and the impact knocked him into the northbound tracks. He apparently did not hear the train approaching.
He had an iPod, and I believe we found some ear plugs that would be associated with the iPod on the front of the train. So there's a strong possibility he was walking along the tracks listening to his iPod.
And Gray is just the most recent pedestrian hit by a train in this Edgewood Junction.
There's been other people hit. In fact, the engineer had made a statement that he believed he hit an individual almost at the same spot about 20 years ago.
As you can see over here, it's completely open for pedestrian traffic to come onto the railroad tracks.
And there you're looking at a live shot of the easy access to the railroad tracks just behind the Edgewood Country Club. And that's just an example of how easy pedestrians can gain access to these railroad tracks. More on that beginning at 6 o'clock. For now, reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
Okay, Sheldon, thank you. Now.